Okay. Gonna try an ERT solo hammerhead flying a Connie. Constellation Andromeda, technically. And I have two M7A fixed cannons on the top. That's a size 5. And two M6A cannons on the gimbals below, but I'm running in locked mode. They're 20 kilometers away. I'm already partially damaged from an ERT before with a hammerhead and a couple helpers, so we'll see what happens. We shall see. Try launching some missiles and see what happens there. Flash one. Actually, that's Fox one, isn't it? Why I want to fire my missiles? Maybe there's like a reload thing or something. I don't know. Let's go back out of missile operator mode. And let's go. Oh, we've got some inbounds too. Bucky's got some helpers coming at him this time. Alert shields down. I don't like that. I could see I'm hurting him a little bit. The hell, that was weird. I don't think I smashed into anything, but it's like somebody smashed into me. Boom, he's done. I mean, really, what I should be doing here is GTFOing. Why should I be GTFOing? Because I killed the bounty, right? I got the dude. So I just gotta get WTFO. Check out. Oh boy, I'm smoking now, buddies. All right, let's go land at Grimhex. I mean, I might not even have. I didn't just fly by it, did I? And I'm close enough. That's right there. What I worry about here is I can't see squat. So there's probably a giant asteroid right in front of me. I won't be able to see until the last minute. Doesn't help that this, the way that this does. That the constellation Andromeda has its bars in its windshield, like right there in front. It's always like, oh no, there's something in front of me, but it's not. Oh shit, there's something right there in front of me. Landing complete. Cool. So now we'll get out here and we'll check. There's the doors closing behind me. Yeah, I'm pretty beat up, I guess. Yeah, it's beat up pretty bad. Anyway, that's good. We can stop recording now.